Let's solve question number 8. Find the cost of polishing a circular table top of diameter 1.6 meter if the rate of polishing is rupees 15 per meter square. Take pi is equal to 3.14. Now see what it is asked. Find the cost of polishing a circular table top. Now see, this is the circular table top and we have to polish for this table top. See, tabletop, this is the tabletop, okay. So we have to polish for this tabletop means what we have to find? We have to find here area of this circle, area of this circular tabletop, okay. Find the cost of polishing a circular tabletop of diameter 1.6 meter. Now diameter is how much it is given? Diameter is given 1.6 meter, okay. If the rate of polishing is rupee 15 per meter square. Now diameter is given. What is the formula to find the area of circle? Here we have to find the area of circle because what we are going to find? Polishing a circular tabletop. This is tabletop and we have to polish for this. Means inside portion we have to find. So area of circle or area of circular tabletop. Area of circle is equal to pi r square. Okay, pi r square. So we know the diameter and here what we have to write? Radius. So radius is half of the diameter. Radius is half of the diameter. So radius is equal to half of the diameter. So we can divide by 2. Half of the diameter. So diameter divided by 2. Okay. Radius is half of the diameter. So diameter, what it is given? 1.6 meter. Okay. Divided by 2. See, radius is, diameter is given 1.6 meter. So divided by 2. So 1.6 divided by 2. 1.6 divided by 2. 2 zeros are 0. 2 eights are 16. So 0.8 meter. So what is the radius? Radius is 0.8 meter. See, diameter is given 1.6 meter divided by 2. Okay. 1.6 meter is the diameter. We have to find the radius. So we divided by 2 because radius is half of the diameter. So we have to divide by 2. So what we got radius? 0.8 meter. So radius we got 0.8 meter. Okay. So now area of circle. Area of circle pi r square. So pi r square. What is the pi value? It is given 3.14 multiple by r square means r multiple by r. Okay. So 3.14 multiple by r. How much radius? How much we got? 0.8 meter multiple by radius 0.8 meter. Now 0.8 meter into 0.8 meter will do first. Okay. 3.14 multiple by. Now let's multiply this. See, 8 eights are 64. Okay. Now see, after decimal point here one digit, after decimal point here one digit. So before two digits we have to give here decimal point. Okay. See, 1, 2 before two digit, from right hand side before two digit we have to count and give the decimal point. So 0.64 meter square. See, here I will show you this calculation. 0.8 multiple by 0.8. 8 eights are 64. 6 is carry. 8 zeros are 0. 0 plus 6, 6. So 6. 64 we got here. Okay. Now if we will multiply by 0 for this number, we are going to get 0 only here, and after addition we are going to get 64 only answer. See here, after decimal point here one digit, after decimal point here one digit. So count the number of digit, two digits. So before two digit, from right hand side before two digit, give the decimal point. So here it will come. So 0.64 we got here. See here. Okay, now let's multiply 3.14 multiple by 0.64. Okay, 3.64. 3.14 multiple by 0.64. What we have to do? 3.14 multiplied by 0.64. Okay. So now 4 4s are 16. 1 is carry. Here will come 6. 4 1s are 4 and 1. 5. 4 3s are 12. Okay. Plus Now here what we'll do? 0 will give. 6 4s are 24. So 2 is carry. 6 1s are 6 plus 2. 8. Okay. 6 3s are 18. Let's add this. 6 plus 0, 6. 5 plus 4, 9. 8 plus 2, 10. 8 plus 2, 10. 1 is carry. 1 plus 1, 2. So, see here. After decimal point, here 2 digits. After decimal point, here 2 digits. So, total number of digits 4. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. From right hand side, we have to count 4 digits. Okay. So, before 4 digits, we have to give the decimal point. So, what we got here? 2.0096 meter square. So, area of this circular tabletop, what we got? 2.0096 meter square. And now what it is asked? Find the cost of polishing a circular tabletop. If the rate of polishing is rupees 15 per meter square. So for 1 meter square is equal to rupees 15. Then how much meter square we got? What we got the area? 2.0096 meter square. What is the cost? It is given for 1 meter square rupees 15. Then for this area, how much the cost? Okay, so let's multiply this. Okay, so 2.0096 multiple by rupees 15. We have to find the cost, na? So 2.0096 multiple by 15. Okay. So 15 6 are 90. So 9 is carry. Here will come 0. 15 9s are 135. 135 plus 9, 144. Okay, so 4 will come here. 14 is carry. 15 zeros are 0. 0 plus 14, 14. So 4 will come here. 1 is carry. 15 zeros are 0. 0 plus 1, 1. Okay, 15 2s are 30. Okay, so see here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 digits. After decimal point here, 4 digits. So here also, 1, 2, 3, 4. Before 4 digit, we will give the decimal point. Okay, so 30.1440 answer we got. So after decimal point, only 2 digits we have to take. Okay, so what we got here? Rupees 30.14 means 30 rupees 14 paise we got. Okay, so what is the answer? Rupees 30.14.